everyone, let me show you what I've created in the first room of the schoolhouse. When you enter the room, you can store your stuff in here. I really like the peach and pink colors. You can get them from the botanical table and the bunny bed. Here's a small kitchen and eating area. I made a custom ball pit, a playpen, a play kitchen, and a dollhouse. And here are the cribs if the babies need to take a nap. I really like the starry wall, it fits perfectly. This is the changing table. I hope you like the design, I'm very happy with it. You can always use different colors, it doesn't have to be the same. I needed 4,470 bucks to create everything in this room. Well, let's start building. I wasn't sure yet how to decorate this room, so I'm kinda just trying stuff in the beginning. I didn't like the red, blue, and yellow, so I changed it with resized blocks. I used different colors in the beginning, but I changed it later. Let's add some more decorations. I'm making a dress right now. Kids love to dress up like a princess. Now I'm making a teddy bear. I made it green here, but you can always pick a different color. Sadly, my MacBook crashed when I was recording, so I lost a part of the recording. I'll just show you what I used here so you can do the same if you want to. One of the cribs is finished already. I'll show you how I did this. Sometimes it's hard to select multiple items at once. You need to be careful not to select anything else or you will ruin the build. I was struggling here, so maybe it's better to just select them one by one. Make sure to hide all the bars with wall panels. Thank you. This is what I did with the walls. I placed floor panels and changed the color with a botanical table. And then I decorated it with resized stars. Now let's add curtains. Here I'm making the cloud baby mobiles. The other one will be exactly the same, so I'll show it once. Let's add more curtains. I love the new blinds. Time to create the changing table. I didn't want everything to be peach, so I created this wall design. This will be the playpen. And this will be the kitchen to play with. The IKEA Play Kitchen inspired me to build this. I'm making my own ball pit because the one in Adopt Me doesn't match my theme. I forgot to show this in the video, but I've hidden a very tiny piano inside one of the balls. Now let's build the dollhouse. It looks adorable with the tiny furniture in it. You can even use them. Thank you. and it's finished.